I'm Anders Brevik. I'm the CEO and founder of Kilter. The idea behind the name Kilter is the saying off kilter, which means out of balance. But Kilter wants to bring balance back to the way we grow vegetables and produce food. So we call the company Kilter. The development process was initiated by the farmers themselves. So the AX1 is a fully autonomous robot that navigates through the field and finds the crop and the weeds and spray a precise amount of herbicide only at the weeds, not on the ground and not on the crop itself. So this product benefits both the farmer, the nature and the consumer.
I'm Jon Simen Klev, and I'm the sales manager of GF Piping Systems in Norway. Kilter, they called us and they asked for if we have a ball valve that will self-close. Inside this robot is a tank with a herbicide, and the GF valves are used to control the flow of this herbicide inside the tank, both filling and draining it and mixing it into the right content. Also, the 543 has now room for an intermediate part where you can put in a feedback sensor and you can also put on a pneumatic or electric activator.
I think we work with sustainability, everyone in the company, every day, from sourcing to design to production. Sustainability is a core value for our company.
In each of their robots, they use seven of our GF valves. In the ball valves that Kilter buys from GF, we are now adding 20% biomaterial into the PVC, but it's a first step in making also PVC more environmental friendly.
So I think that our cooperation between GF and Kilter has been exceptional. They have helped us overcome technical hurdles and also helped us in the decision process of choosing different valves.
I would say that GF is working very well together with Kilter, and we have a good cooperation. They ask us if we have it, and if we don't, we see if we can find a solution anyway.
I think it's different factors that made GF the winner for us. On the support side, you're really good to support and follow up on questions we have, and you're able to give us more information if we're stuck in some place. So I think the customer support side from GF has been really, really good.